She's here, you guys. I'm so excited. Hi, everybody. Welcome to my channel, Jamie Fran Colors. Oh, my goodness. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my channel, Jamie Fran Colors. As you know, I've been very excited for this book, so I'm excited to do a little flip through of this book, and then we'll have to color in her another day. But I am so excited, and she is a prime candidate for what we've been doing on my channel, which is coloring skin, so we will definitely be using her. So let's flip through her. So this is by Anastasia L.A. Kolariva, and I love her books. I think there's one dragon book that I don't have, but it's dragon book. It's not a person book, so. But all her people book I have. Okay, oh, so she gave this little card. Let's see. Imagine that the universe is a great spinning engine. You want to stay near the core of the thing, right in the hub of the wheel. Not out at the edges where all the wild whirling takes place, where you can get frayed and crazy. The hub of calmness. That's your heart. That's where God lives within you. So stop looking for answers in the world. Just keep coming back to that center and you'll always find peace. Eat, pray, love. Elizabeth Gilbert. Well, that's really cute. It's a little piece there. And then here we go. Oh, I just love it. So pretty. I'm gonna love every single page, so let's just get that out of the way, shall we? Dragonfly there. Oh, there's other bugs too, like there's a cricket. Flowers. She just gets better and better. Every book, so good. Is that the cover? Cover the cover up. Yes, that is the cover. So cool. Ooh, that's cool. Oh, I missed a page. Fun. Ooh. Some definite similarities to some of her other works, which is great. You would know it's hers. Love it. A little clownfish. It's very cute. Ooh. It's very cool. Oh, look how her braid turns into a scorpion's tail. That's interesting. And praying mantis, like her hands kind of mimic. Oh, cool. Those Venus flytraps, is that what those are called? I really like how that faded in the background, and then what's actually on her head and the part of her is more prominent. Very nice. Ooh. juicy lips. Love it. So cool. We can definitely have some fun doing some different skin tones in this book. There's just so many. Oh, I love the little turtles. It's like a branches. Oh, pretty. So pretty. I love her works. I just love them, and so many different ethnicities represented. I just love it. It'll be so nice. It's such a good book to color different skin tones and to play with different colors. It'll be so much fun. So I love it, and I love it, and I love it, and we're going to have some fun playing in it. So come back for that, and yeah. I hope you guys have an awesome week or weekend, and that you find time to relax and enjoy yourself and take some deep breaths. And I will see you guys next time. Bye!